flies' disease-carrying potential may be greater than previously thought, say U.S. researchers.